Okay, so today I'm going to use the Hoover on the cardboard, the Eureka, the Helix, and I might use the new Shark on this as well. So I know I had a request for the Hoover on the cardboard, so this was part of that request. I just decided to add the other vacuums to it. The Eureka might have been in there in that request too, I don't know, or a different request, but either way, so I hope that you guys like this video, and here we go. It flung it everywhere. Right, I'm gonna get the Eureka. I'll be the Eureka. And I'm a little worried about doing this one because this Eureka Flame stuff on carpet, let alone on some cardboard. So we will see how it does. More than I thought it would. Okay, I'm gonna go get the next vacuum and I'll be
next. I got the shark.
So here we go.
Thank you.
we're going to do that one again, because that sounded really good.
Thank you.
Okay. So we're gonna empty this out. Maybe. Okay. And then we'll use the helix and clean this cardboard off. And then I think I'm gonna get the Duo and clean up all this disaster area. Cause it's bad. Thank you. go get the duo and clean the rest of this up with that. I'm not sucking bottle caps or too many coins up with that, because again, that's my main vacuum. So I'll be right back. Right. The duo, and we're gonna clean up this mess. everything that got flung all over the place. That's it out.